Let's do an experiment. I have a beaker and I will pour water in this beaker. So, if I put it upside down, I will spill water. But now look what I will do. Rafa, don't stay close, please. Now I will start spinning this beaker. Rafa, could you please go just a little bit aside? Rafa, off a little bit, think. Watch. Ah! If I spin it fast enough, then water will stay in. There are forces acting on water inside this beaker. It's rotational motion. So let's stop and write the equations that describe this motion.